animals. So on your left hand side, we have the animals. On your right, we have the plants. If you go towards the back, we have the deer and the compound. So there is an ocean. You're reading all over the floor and then you can explain.